They're rented, you know. They got all these stiff shirts.
This one's just for fun. Hey, there's a new coffee bar that's so often that I get bored, but I've got to say how much I enjoyed what you did back there.
It's not so bad. You're gonna be surprised how boring it isn't.
You're gonna be a big star, Miss.
Rice! Thank you, Rice!
I'll look for it in line.
What did you say your name was?
Nick. Nick Armstead.
Oh, thinking about me yet, Mr. Keeney?
Oh, it's you. I'll give you $25, please. Take it or leave it.
I'll take it!
Leave it. I'm offering.
Since when are you
in show business? I'm not. One of your competitors authorized me to do with him whenever I came across town. I consider doing you need. So,
$50 a week.
She's yours 50 a week. I wasn't authorized to go 50.
Yeah, $50 a week.
50 a week? Hey, I'm almost a millionaire. Who'd you say the other competitor was?
There was none.
You mean you were bluffing, like in a poker game? What if Keeney had stopped first?
You'd have lost.
I'd have lost the job?
I was willing to take a chance.
With my job? Come on, I'm waiting. Hurry up.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Wow. Are those yours?
I minded them for a friend for a week. Hey, listen, going down to Del Monaco's for supper. You want to join us? We'd be happy to wait while you change.
I'd have too much to change. Nobody could wait that long.
Are you sure? I have a much better time and a lot more laughs.
Well, thanks anyway, but I'm meeting some people on the saloon. Honest. Do you want a few jokes to take with you?
I'll wait until next time you meet, which will be soon, I hope.
Hey, put a little starch in the last